it is my pleasure to announce to you our next actor. A man of brilliance and genius. He weighs a denied at 9 pounds.
What was that? I don't think we can properly hear you.
That's not important. He hails from the great city of Jacksonville. Ladies and gentlemen. The fairy tale theater, champion of the world, Daiichi San! Daiichi San!
Dude, come on! I mean, seriously, we got a production to do here, and we don't have time for the gimmicks and stuff, and how are we planning on doing that, anyways?
As long as it pays the bills.
As long as it pays. We're not getting paid.
You're not getting paid. Moving on.
Wait, what? Never mind. So, we are so happy to be here again for all of you guys. Actually, this is our third year being here doing this production for you.
That's right, our third year. That's almost twice as much as last year.
Anyway, moving right along, I know you guys are all excited. We got some fantastic stories for you. If you're looking for action adventure, then look no further than the tale of Momotaro. Hey, if you're looking for a little suspense and some romance, we got the tale of Yashagaiki. And if you're into that cunning and deceit, look no further than the tale of the brilliant actor. I tell you what, this is going to be a magical
Thank you.